free throw good by Curry.
If I should die before I wake, I pray to the Lord, my soul to take, my soul to take, my soul to take.
That one falls, so he hits both of them.
What he's done right so far from the get-go tonight is run. I mean, so much of their offense has come off the fast break.
The first one falls. Timeout is called. First. Time call here. The Nuggets. First one falls for. Free throws good for
sure. Takes my eye. I lift my head. Blind by the sky.
That free throw good from Singleton. Singleton nails. Thank you, Doris.
Even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
No question about it, Greg. I mean, a ton of contact and a good call by the officials.
The Nuggets have been excellent at the free throw line here today. A flawless 6-for-6. First free throw is good. Balls have checked in for the Nuggets. He hits both from the stripe. Shot. Let's check out the Western Conference standings right now that we're here in the new year. You take a look at Los Angeles. By the season they've assembled here, guys. First up there in first place and playing terrific basketball, game in and game out. And, of course, the Denver Nuggets. They have a lot of ground to make up.
And when I look at Denver, this season has to really become a wake-up call for them moving forward. If they didn't recognize before this year that they didn't have the talent to compete in this league, they sure as heck better recognize it now.
Well, I would certainly hope so. I mean, it's been hard to watch this team struggle as much as they have throughout most of this season. 52.
Free throw good, Wallace. Wallace hits 2 free throws.
Back to stop these fast break chances.
What a nice feed. And that assist gives him a triple-double. That's my kind of play. Versatile as baking soda. Multi-uses, multi-dimensional. He can do it all.
The Hawks shooting their 3rd free throw shot of the game. And that one misses.
Right where you'd expect him to be. Firmly in control of this game.
And no doubt about it, rebounding is an effort stat, folks. They've been more determined than their opponent thus far.
The Nuggets making a change here. Jeffries has checked in. The Hawks shooting their fourth shot at the foul line here.
You've got to appreciate their ability to make free throws. 81% as a team.
That's good from Love. Standings and see where everyone is sitting as things begin to settle down just to get to the midway point of the season. Taking a look at Toronto, they're looking extremely sharp right now, poised in the top spot and playing very well. And checking out Atlanta, just need to take it a game at a time.
And right now for the Hawks, they're in the mix for a playoff spot, which is definitely a positive. But I'm sure they'd like to have had their hands around that spot a little tighter than they do.
For sure. I mean, it's certainly not a sure thing at this point. They've got work to do yet.
All right, now. Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
First free throw is good. And both free throws good for Gordon's three-point play.
Yeah, heard the whistle and then kept his focus and able to still knock it down.
And Greg, to be able to take the buck like that and maintain control, that's not easy to do. I know you're kind of a little fella. I was a big guy when I played, so I know how difficult that is. That was impressive.
The Hawks have gone 3 of 4 at the free throw line tonight. Working with the police, acting like you know me. Fresh out of jail. And the free throw, no good. Tell your girlfriend to come talk with my dog. We straight G's and we came hit a ball. Bottle at the bottom when I'm free throw, no good. Then we off to that Chevy and taking out. Baby, slow it down because you're moving too fast. Yeah, too fine to be moving too fast. Back to the thuggin'. Now love it. Baby, that's my wizard. Sack for the jeans, 5 bones for 2800 for the. I'm the biggest boss that you've seen thus far. You can tell by the stones that's standing by the car. I got a fresh line up, get fresh. He hits the second from the line. It's Kelly. Cat man, I Kelly with my eyes open belly. Blowing that spinning, going down Vinny. Drop 6-4-3, we'll get switching. Red light stop, make it drop. Free throw, good, Wallace. No good on the second free throw. We need to review it. I'm not sure the ball was out of his hand in time. And we are not going to halftime just yet. Officials signaling they are going to review the tape.
Yeah, and at this point in the game, you know, some might say, hey, can we just skip the replay this time around? But you just never know.
Yeah, anything can happen. I mean, they want to get the call right, and the league is taking steps to speed the process with the replay review center. So Hawkins queuing up the footage for the officials.
And they've taken a look at it, and they've overturned the call. They've overturned the call. They're calling the basket good, Greg.
Yeah, and that's why we have replay. I mean, to make sure the officials don't miss any calls. And really, a good job to take the second look at it. Would have been a shame if they'd been cheated out of those points.
So as we conclude the first half, so far, fairly one-sided. The Hawks on top. Opening up a huge gap. And we'll be back right after halftime to get the third quarter underway.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey again, everybody. We've been watching a pretty lopsided game through the first half. That's for sure. I'm Ernie Johnson, joined again by Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. After two quarters, it's Atlanta out in front. They are completely in control of the game, leading by a massive amount. Kenny, what did you see from them?
Well, shooters were popping open right and left. Yeah. Exceptional ball movement. Guys racing off screens, spotting up, knocking down shots. That's the way you play basketball unselfishly, and it was superb, and they exploited all the weaknesses of the defense.
And, big fella, let's get your thoughts on the Nuggets.
Well, the bottom line, they got to defend the three-point line much better. They were concentrating all their effort into protecting the paint, and these guys were standing behind the line.
Yakum, Splakakataya.
And that strategy backfired. They gave up far too many open looks, and all those threes killed.
And that'll do it for now, as the second half of our game is about to get underway. Kevin Harlan has the call.